Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I'll explain you how the price of crude has moved in the last week and how the price of crude can move in the next week. See, if you look at the chart of crude, what we have seen, there is a continuous downfall. Okay, and I have already explained you in my previous video that there is a possibility that it can move further down. Okay, why? Because what we have seen, there is a pattern forming if we look at a weekly chart. Okay, and that pattern you have to understand here that see, whenever it goes try to make high, we have seen a downfall. Okay, and if you look at this is for the first time. Second time what we have seen, it broke this particular high, made a new high, and from there again we have seen a sharp fall. For the third time again it repeated the same thing, fourth, fifth, and this will be the sixth time if this particular swing form. And we can see 85.68 is a strong support. So this support where we can see there will be a bounce back. Okay, or if you look at this particular support. Okay, so if this support breaks downside, then only we can see it can move further down. Otherwise what we can see, a swing will form at this particular level and the same trend will follow, that is, as you can see, falling from 2020. Okay, after this negative point. Okay, now if this particular level sustain, that is 85.6, which is already touched and moved upside. Okay, and after that it has made a high of around, you can say, 98.08, and from there it has come down again to a level of 87.6, which is, it is currently trading. So 85.68 is a strong support. If this level break below 85, then only we can see there will be a trend towards further downside. Okay, and otherwise if this particular level sustain and we can see a bounce back, so it can go further upside and can go further high. Okay, now before we move forward ahead, if you have any doubt, mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com and one more mail ID in the description. Please watch the full video so you understand how this technical work in silver and other commodities, or even Telegram link also I've given in the description, you can join that too. Now suppose if this particular level sustain, which is at a higher probability, if this particular level sustain, that is 85.68, which is a support. If this level sustain and we form, we can see a swing is formed. So what we can see, suppose if this level goes upside, we can see it can touch a level of $94.76. Okay, and if the price goes up that level, then there is a probability that it can touch a level of $97.69. Okay, so suppose if the price goes up that level, then there is a probability it can go further upside towards a level of $101.88, and if that level goes high, then we can see it can go further upside and can touch a level of around $114.02. Keep this in mind, if the price sustain above $104, after $101.8, we can see it can touch a level of $114.02. Okay, then there is a probability of forming a cup pattern. Okay, so probability is high, we can see it can touch a level of $123, and if that level sustain, then we can see it can touch a level of 129, or it can break this particular level also. Okay, now you have to understand something, that market is uncertain and you cannot predict that it will move sharp upside as well as downside. It will, what you can see is, it will hold for some time, move in a particular range will break, and then it will form another range, or it can move in this way, or ascending order or descending order, whether it is move, it will move upside or downside. Okay, now suppose if this particular level didn't sustain, what we can see, it is coming down at a descending order. Suppose if this level didn't sustain, what we can see, suppose if this level didn't sustain, then we can see it can come down again to a level of $85.68. So once this level breaks downside, which, because we, it is a strong support, so we can see a bounce back. Okay, or suppose if this bounce back sustain and if it goes above a level of 95 or 90.58, then only we can see it can go high. Otherwise if it goes below this particular level, then there is a higher probability we can see it can touch a level of around, you can say, $82.20, and from there we can see it can come down to a level of around $77.78.85. Okay, so suppose if the price fall below that level, then there is a probability of touching $76.7. Okay, and if that level goes down, then there is a probability we can see it can touch a level of $68.81. Okay, so suppose if the price fall below that level, then there is a probability of moving further down towards a level of $65.46. and from there we can see a level of $63.4. okay, so suppose the price fall below that level, then there is a probability it can move further down towards a level of $54, and from there we can see it can go further down. Any doubt regarding this, you can mail me. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe it.